We understand that when it comes to growing in your faith, sometimes you don't even know where to begin, right? You know, when you're talking about this faith walk, this walking with Jesus, this Christianity thing, where do you begin? Listen, we get it and we want to help you. If you continue scrolling down below, there are four easy steps that you can follow step by step that will take you through the basics of what it means to begin that faith walk with Jesus. Now, I want to encourage you as you go through this process to take it slow. There is absolutely no rush. You will see that there are questions after every step that you can just take some time and think on. Maybe you journal, whatever that looks like for you. So take it slow. And finally, I want to encourage you to have someone walk with you. Maybe there's someone that you know that has been walking this walk with Jesus for a little bit longer than you have. Maybe you reach out to them and just have them walk along with you. So as you continue this journey, I want to encourage you, say we've got your back. We love you.